Perfect, right.
So, mid-length. Okay. Keep the like, middle part, mid-length.
Cool. It's so quite... cut it shorter.
Yeah. So it's not really...
Do something to it, or you want to literally...
Like, yeah, maybe not the whole, like, yeah, get the whole hair up, but a little bit. It's like a little bit hanging. Yeah.
So if you've got images of what you like. Yeah, nice. So, what do you like about that particular?
Yeah.
A bit more width. Yeah. Do you want to be able to just sort of throw it around wherever?
I'll probably keep it middle part.
Yeah. So is that the main one you like, or is there a mixture?
That's the main one. Yeah, I think that one is
one. Yeah, cool. That one's a little bit longer. Yeah, that's obviously a little bit longer.
Yeah.
So you want to do, let's say, like, just trying to add texture, really. So, like, around here is good. And then really shaping this up.
Yeah.
And just, so basically, with men's hair, the way to make it good is to keep it square.
Yeah.
So it's short, long, whatever. So we have a square haircut, it'll be good. So we're just going to kind of get a lot more of that out.
Yeah.
And then, do you want me to show you a way of styling it, or do you want to just literally wash it and leave it and let it do its thing? Because yours will pretty much probably do that.
Yeah, I'll probably just leave it.
Yeah. I'll obviously style it and show you, but you want to be able to get the texture out, have the line, and just feel like a bit more, like you've got long hair, but it's just not long.
Yeah.